Hi, it's Elsie. Welcome to my channel. Some of you might watch my tutorial on creating video behind text effect. And with this video, I want to show you how to use the video behind text in the video. Now let's get started. First, you want to open the video that you want to use. You want to look through it to see what color it doesn't have, because that determines what color we want to use for the text layer. Then click on new project, select start videos, then select the first one, transparent background, and then click on canvas, color. You want to select a color that the video doesn't really have. Then click on text, add text, type in the text that you want to use. Then you can click on font if you want to select a different font style. Click on style if you want to adjust it. You want to select the white color text. Once you're happy with it, you can either adjust the duration to match the video that you are going to use, or export it as a video first, then use a freeze frame later, which I prefer that method. Click on export. Then open the video that you want to create the video behind text effect. Click on overlay, add overlay, select the text we just created. You want to click on the beginning of it, then click on freeze, then it would create a freeze frame. You want to click on the video one and then delete it. Then you want to adjust the length of this one. If you cannot move it, then you can zoom in all the way to see if you still have some left from the video that you did not delete. Then you want to zoom in this to fill the screen like that. You can make it bigger if you want. Then click on chroma key, select the white color intensity, and then adjust the intensity till you don't see the white color. Then export this as a video. Now open the video that you want to use the text with. Overlay, add overlay, and then select the clip. Then click on chroma key again, select the blue color intensity, and then adjust it till you move the blue screen here, or whatever color screen you have. Sometimes you might remove too much, you can also adjust the shadow. Then place it wherever you want. With this one, you might have the sound from the video, which you can mute it by clicking on volume and adjust it to zero. So this is how you can create a video behind text effect and use it in a video. That's it for this video. If you enjoyed this video, please consider hitting the like button and comment down below. As always, please be nice to yourself and have a wonderful day. I will see you next time.